Poverty-stricken streets are the ones who take the fall. They're living in the shadows, the dark consumes them all. With nowhere to go, you think that they're lost, and nobody seems to notice that it takes me back home. The poverty-stricken streets are the ones who take the fall. They're living in the shadows, the dark consumes them all. With nowhere to go, you think that they're lost, and nobody seems to notice that it takes me back home. Nowadays in life, times can be so hard. Everybody wants to get money, get cash, and get cars. Always try your best with the hope to get far. The world takes your motivation away like prison bars. You should chase your ambitions, cause they're fading away. We make our own decisions, choose wisely with precision. A life defined by division, while they blind you with provisions. Won't confine me from my vision, I just hope the streets are listening. Politics and religion got us losing our fucking minds. Kids in your hood snorting cocaine and fucking nines. Airwaves are flooded with propaganda and lies. The 1% with money and the greed in the rise. Power is the root of all, everything wicked. They tell you what to think and how Christ was depicted. Slick politicians hijacking religion, while your next door neighbor's cooking up drugs in the kitchen. The poverty-stricken streets are the ones who take the fall. They're living in the shadows, the dark consumes them all. With nowhere to go, you think that they're lost, and nobody seems to notice that it takes me back home. The poverty-stricken streets are the ones who take the fall. They're living in the shadows, the dark consumes them all. With nowhere to go, you think that they're lost, and nobody seems to notice that it takes me back home. Socialist, capitalist, motionless, activist, changing clothes, going back to towing explosive packages. Case closed, closed casket, no exposing the savages. Laying motionless, staying focused, there's no pacifist. If you came to make a stand, what exactly do you stand for? Switching sides, picking signs, is exactly what they plan for. Honest wages, jobless, prominent citizens. Lost in space, godless weight, ominous sicknesses. Insist it's the truth, but it's too inconsistent. Abused and belittled, so cue the resistance. Forced into anger, subdued by the system. Dumb and disillusioned as it chooses its victim. It's criminal how we can just give in to silence. The political plans for biblical violence. Traditional demands from the hypocritical tyrants. The stereotypical stance of a dispositional silence. The poverty-stricken streets are the ones who take the fall. They're living in the shadows, the dark consumes them all. With nowhere to go, you think that they're lost, and nobody seems to notice that it takes me back home. The poverty-stricken streets are the ones who take the fall. They're living in the shadows, the dark consumes them all. With nowhere to go, you think that they're lost, and nobody seems to notice that it takes me back home. And nobody seems to notice that it takes me back home.